this tastes good with. You know, Arby's got a bad rep. It's not so bad once you try it.